block there.
Working out of that southpaw stance.
You just flip the right angle stick.
Early round one here, big reach advantage.
I'm actually in the fire, man. She's trying to predict.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's the taller guy, so every time his opponent tries to enter, he's gonna have to take something on the way inside.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Adesanya.
He loaded up on that right hand, too.
Oh, big elbow. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
They're certainly getting after it early.
Big kick land.
Oh, good kicks. Just out of range with that right hand. Oh! Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Adesanya. Oh, beautiful land there by Adesanya. You hear this crowd just eating out of his hand, oohing and aahing every time he advances.
I mean, he just captures your imagination. Walk out to the entrance when he's in the octagon, the fighting style. He just kind of has that thing that makes you want to stop and stare at Israel Adesanya.
All right, so he continues to use his jab.
That's one of those shots that if you take one of them, if you get the knife, that one landed right on the spot.
Oh, he might be out. Uppercut is true. Oh. Oh, straight right. Israel Adesanya gets hit with a kick.
Oh, nice.
Oh, misses with the jab. Nice job to land the kick to the body. There's connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished. He is getting lit up right now, John.
And now he lands a combination. Oh, straight right. Oh, really exploiting his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. DC.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Oh, nice jab.
Oh, he might be out. Oh!
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Plus right hand is true. Maybe a cut. Huge elbow there.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish out.
Holy smoke. He put him to sleep.
Israel Adesanya gets up, but he looks dazed. He looks confused. So he continues to land that jab. His opponent said he was ready for it, but doesn't appear to be.
You're not ready until you're in there. You can watch all the film you want. You can spar as much as you want, but until you feel a guy with a fast jab like this, you don't understand the
proof.
Look at the finish now, because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He's in trouble. He's getting
a nice one, too. Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So,
is it again?